The Kumsan Air Base Water Treatment Plant is once again up and running. Pumping water from the Oku Reservoir, the base goes through 500,000 to 600,000 gallons of water every day.
We all worked together and got the plant up and running and started sending water out to the base. There was a great sense of accomplishment here. There's no better feeling.
Previously, the base had pre-treated water piped in from the city. Having the water treatment plant on the base saves $90,000 every month. But cost savings aren't the only benefit.
The entire treatment plant is enclosed on the base, so it is secured. You have multiple layers of security you have to go through in order to be able to affect our quality of water. From the city, there's a pipe that brings the water onto the base, and we have very little control over the water that comes through that pipe.
Water from the plant is piped throughout the base, ensuring the wolf pack stays healthy and hydrated, all while keeping operations flowing smoothly. Staff Sergeant Joseph Park, Kumsan Air Base, Korea.